be wondering why bitches be calling me Mr. Mysterio. Maybe because when I turn on the locks, I turn that bullshit on the stereo. The nigga admitted to me that he was a fag delicioso. I'm in my prime and every time I talk, I need my money pronto. One time this dirty bitch from New York tried to pass me a Fonto. I can't think of a better way to admit to me off rip that you're a broco. Stupid, dirty, dumb little bitch. If you wanna fuck with me, you're gonna have to change that fit. But anyways, let's talk about the fucking bankroll. Every time I try to search, sometimes you gotta deal with a few a-holes. Some nigga ran off for $15 on and tried to brag about it. Cause to me, it sounds like you're trying to say that you think that I'm not about it. But best believe that this bankroll is fat as fuck. And if you don't got a bitch or some homies to stack with, then you're fucked. That money gon' come in slow as hell, but I've seen a couple niggas do it and they prevail. I'm 19 and I still manage to never go to jail. God must have not liked you enough to tell you to stop before you end up in a cell. Damn nigga, that's unfortunate as hell. God likes me enough to all live long enough to tell the tale. And if I ever die, you could just assume we're all going to hell. Now you know why they call me Mr. Mysterio.